What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Feeling slightly better today, you know. Still throat still so sore, but I'm not like tired and droopy as I was yesterday, so you know, I'm feeling a little bit better. Throat still sore, but today, you know, I decided to switch up the pond again. You know, I went out, bought four more fish, I bought some koi, carp. And we also, you know, I changed the way it looks, man. You know, the way the water was flowing. I bought one of them, you know, like ball fountains where it makes it look like it's like a water ball in the water. I bought one of them. I'll show you guys now. I've just finished doing it. I'm a little bit... It soaked me when I first switched off. I didn't realise. But you can lower it down. I don't know if you guys can see the new fish. You can look down there, the yellow one. That's the new, that's a koi. And the one next to it, the orange and white one, that's a koi. And there's two more. There's two more in there somewhere. Which are like a bluey colour. They're like blue and white. But they're harder to find because obviously the line is like a dark colour. So they're sort of like camouflaged itself in it. But the yellow one, you know, it sticks out a lot. But yeah, that's what I've been doing, guys. So now I'm just cooking dinner. Well, dinner's cooking itself, really. I'm just supervising. Kick it for a little bit and just maybe watch some TV or something. You know, it's hot outside today. You know, but I'm just gonna kick it for a little bit, TV for a little bit or something, and we'll catch up a little bit later, guys. You know, I'm still waiting to show you Nyla's new spot. Well, you know where Nyla's new spot is, it's in the chair, but I'm waiting to show you her in it. But every time, she comes in super late now, and she's like, oh, out in the night. And when she comes in, you never get to see her. But by the time she comes in, I've already edited the vlog and stuff like that.
9:20 at night. I just don't know what to do, man.
I like going around in the pond as well. It looks a bit better with the, you know, with the board. Sort of like illuminates the board. The water's looking a bit cloudy and murky, I don't know why. I'm not sure why. I don't know.
How about I get around to filming?
Where's it going? I've got to get round to filming the challenge videos. I've got everything for it. Just haven't filmed it just yet. Maybe I'll do that. I'll definitely do so. Maybe I'll do that sometime this week. I'm trying to get my floor a little bit better before I film it, so hopefully the quicker that goes, the quicker I can start filming the challenge. So quiet. Because everyone's inside. The only people out here right now is me. Nyla. My homie Trevor over there. It's mad because all my animals have got like human names, you know, where they have originally got proper pet names, you know, like, but for some strange reason they always end up with like a human nickname, like my homie Trevor, you know. Nyla over there, Nyla hasn't quite got one yet, but give it time, she'll have one soon. I don't know what she's doing right now though. Nyla. 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 There's no one out here, Nyla. Just me, you and Trevor. The best thing about this new fish pond is it has a chair on. But if you lean too far back, you know you're getting a wet back. I think it's just happened to me. Oh no. Right, let's go on. go and do it. I don't need to go in and go on my computer. So, and see if I've got anything to edit or stuff. I do want to make a new intro. There's an idea. I could actually get down to do. Trying to make a new intro on the plan. I don't know. We'll see now. Yeah, I just don't know what to do. Mine's pretty crazy though. It's so cloudy though. The clouds are quite crazy over there. I don't know if you guys can see them. I'll zoom in. Let me just quickly zoom in. Let me zoom in. There we go. Got waves. Right, you know what, guys? I'm gonna go inside and find some food. Might as well end the video at all. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow with a brand new video. Don't forget to subscribe. You know, like, follow me on Twitter, links are in the description. And I will see you all tomorrow.